Yo, welcome back to another video, man. We are in the final episode of Xavier Blackwood freshman season. Now, we are taking on Clemson, and Lee Corser is rolling with them. Now, they do have the upside as far as the ratings and the offense and defense, but we shall see. Now, I'm going to go over a little bit of coverage everything before we jump in the games. You can see the Maxwell Award. We won that. Walter Camp Award. We got our hands on that. The Nick Award, nobody on our team really stepped up to the plate with that. The O'Brien Award, man. A true freshman. That is crazy. I don't see how a running back didn't win the best running back in the nation, but okay. But Litnikoff, nobody really, no receiver, you know, of course. Not this season, but no offensive lineman. We got two back-to-back. We got D tackles, man. That's what I'm talking about. And outside of that, nobody really stepped up to the plate. But your boy Xavier, man, he got some hands. He got his hands on some hardware. Now, Kendrick, bro, this dude is – this is what we going against, man. The cornerback one. We're going to test out that speed, man. We definitely going to test it out as he win the Jim Thorpe Award. Now – bro, Robinson, bro, congratulations, bro. 1,400 yards, nearly 6 yards. Rushing attempt, 20-plus touchdowns. Receiving-wise, 136. But I don't see how we didn't win. You know what I mean? Congratulations to my teammate. But that's crazy, man. Nearly 3,000 yards passing, 28 touchdowns, 4 interceptions. Roughly about 250 a game. Rushing, nearly 1,700 yards. Nearly a first down every game, buck 40 every game, 18 rushing touchdowns, 85 yards, longest rush. Bruh, how do we not win the fucking Heisman? I don't know. He's crazy, man. Followed by Boise State running back, Ian Book, and Najee Harris round out the Heisman list. The top 25. Louisville, got Nebraska, USC, UAB is up there. They got a squad, man, low-key. Texas A&M, Miami, you got Ohio State. You got Iowa State, Oklahoma State. You got Indiana, man. They are dangerous in this game, like, for real. You got Washington up there, number 15. You got BYU at 14. You got West Virginia, Northwestern. Sitting at 12. You got Iowa sitting at 11. You got Auburn sitting at 10, who we did beat in a previous video. You know what I mean? They sitting at 9-3. We got Boise State sitting at 12-1. You got North Carolina, who lost to Clemson. So that's how able Clemson was able to jump up number 2. You got Florida at number 7, Georgia number 6, Alabama number 5, Cincinnati at number 4, Notre Dame number 3. You got, of course, Clemson, and you got us, man. A national championship, bro. Here we are, man. And we are able to, you know, do hot routes. So we definitely. Definitely coming up on a coach trust, man. We just need to be able to audible. And right here, first pass of the game goes to no other, man. Joshua Moore, that picks up 11 on the play. And I read out the time. This is where he's most dangerous. We all know that. But hand off to Robinson, and it only goes 4-2. That's going to set up a 2nd and 8. Now, like I said, next video is gonna be the incoming of his sophomore season, man. I can't wait for y'all to see it. Right here, buying all kinds of time, but luckily we didn't get a sack, man. Only a 2-yard rush on that attempt. All right, 3rd and 6. Now we gonna check down, man. The Eagles make the grab, and we just cannot quite get that extra inch. But y'all already know, man. We take chances here in Austin, Texas. You know what I mean? 4th and 8, national championship. We on all end of the field. We don't trust nobody. We could have hit triangle right there, but like I said, we are in the moment. You know what I mean? We definitely want to make sure that we pick up this first down rather than throwing it and he dropping it. Yeah, y'all get the case. All right, 1st and 10. Up the gut. The Heisman Trophy winner Robinson goes for 4. I still can't believe, bro, that we did not win the Heisman, man. Happened from a teammate, like, for real, but you know what I mean? Read option timing. Joe, that could have been a lot more yards than it was, man. All right, 3rd and 3. every opportunity, man. We cannot afford no mistakes, man. Robinson up the gut, the Heisman Trophy winner, carrying tackles, bro. Pick up a 15 on the play. Now, we all know once he get going, and Xavier, he gonna get his, man, ready. He's running and throwing. Dude, it's gonna be a dangerous. Yo, Clemson gonna be on their heels, man. As Robinson picks up 7 on the last play. All right, 3rd and 3. Bro, just hit him right there. Yeah, exactly, man. Just take what the defense give you, man. Don't try to force anything. Smart decision right there to pick up the first down. As we use using much clock as possible, man. We set our feet and we throw and we hit more. He takes a big hit, but not before he picks up 14. That pretty much sets up 1st and goal. But we have to score right here. We have to. He was sitting right waiting on that. He was right there waiting on that. Good play by the defender right there. All right, 2nd and goal. But we have to get in this end zone. We have to get in this end zone. Can we use the speed to get to the edge, baby? Let's fucking go, man. Let's go. Now, we all know the last time Texas been in the national championship. For all the younger folks, it was Vince Young, man. That iconic play against USC. Yo, that's been a long time. The screen pass goes for only 4. So, coming into this game, we want to leave. We want to leave as champions, man. 2nd and 6, read option time. Oh, bro, come on. Hold your block. Hold your block, man. That goes for a 1st down, man. The end of 1, man. We are up 7-0 on these Clemson Tigers, man. Trevor Lawrence and these Clemson Tigers. 7-0. But this game is not over, man. This game is definitely not over. All right, 1st and 10. Up the gut, and Robinson goes for 8. That's going to bring up a 2nd and 2. Like I said, every video, man, I just want to thank y'all, man. Yo, I just want to thank y'all, man. Right here, Brian Beast makes a tremendous play. That's going to set up a 3rd and 3, man. Zachary Blackwood having a tough time the past couple of games as far as breaking loose. Right there, 4th and 1, bro. Of course we going to go for it, man. Y'all already know, man. We take chances here in Austin, Texas. Up the gut, everybody holds the block. That's what we talking about, man. Keep them chains alive. Keep the drive alive. All right, 1st and 10. Are they ready for this read option? Oh, get out in open space. I should have kept left, bro. It's like when you looking over it, you like that shoulda, woulda, coulda. Oh, let's go. Let's go, that boy, bro. That boy Robinson, let's fucking go. Maybe it was a mistake giving that dude the Heisman, man. The Clemson get on the board by adding a field goal. Bro, just throw it away. Oh, Smith with his first catch of the game, man. Let's go as Smith picks up 11, man. Let's hurry this thing up. Yeah, man, that run was like crazy. Nowhere to throw the ball. Let's go, Schooler. Let's go. Oh, and it's a clipping. I know it's a clipping. I seen it happen. That was one hell of a play, though. Receiver, a linebacker checking the receiver. Yo, that's a mismatch all game. More. Let's go, man. Let's go. That's that corner, Kendrick, man. We gonna see what you're talking about, man. We're going to see what all this fuss is about. Oh, that's a mismatch. Okay. Bruh, you keep leaving a linebacker on one of our best receivers. Yo, we're going to eat that alive all game long, man. Oh, let's go. Bruh, I wanted to pitch that, man. We get 4, though. All right, 3rd and 6. Bro, just throw that away. Just throw it away. What a big sack, bro. Ah, bro, I hate when that happens. Then. All right, 3rd and 3. Pitch that. Oh, let's go. Ingram, the red shirt senior. He's out there throwing fight night blows, man. As he picks up 15 on the play. Like I said earlier, man, Season 2 is coming this week, bruh. I can't wait for y'all to see it, man. I'm going to need for y'all to watch the video all the way through, man. Because it takes time. Any person that plays GTA and like the cinematic stuff, and preferably one of the GOATs at it is PFG. Pay for Real Gaming, bruh. If y'all know him, just anybody else, man, that does it. And we should have hit triangle right there. But we want to hit Smith, and Smith picks up 25, bro. But yeah, them cinematic scenes, but it takes time and it takes everything, man. So it will do. And I definitely will be grateful as we go ahead and get an end zone. But that is the blow, man. That is the score that pretty much probably will put this game in the bag. But like I was saying, man, this cinematic stuff, you got to get the timing right. You got to get the angle. So, man, it would be a blessing, like, for real. If y'all watch the video all the way through, man, when it drops. So, you know what I mean? So, it definitely will be, just watch the video all the way through. But Robinson is definitely running wild, man. And that's the thing. We it's 4th and 9 right here. Of course, man, we take chances here. But yeah, who else, man? It's Mr. Clutch. That's what we're gonna start calling him, bro. Mr. Clutch. All right, 3rd and goal. Damn, bro, don't take out your frustration because you losing, man. But we gonna hurry this thing up. But yeah, we not no selfish team, man. And we cannot get in the end zone, so we're going to settle for 3. Actually, we missed the field goal. Damn. But, yeah, we not no selfish team. It's like when the Xavier don't really have a big game as far as running and throwing, and somebody else has to pick it up, man. Somebody else has to, as you see 159 through the air, it's not going to be 400 or 500 yards every game. You know what I mean? One game he might be killing and passing. One game he might be, at running. So, we definitely got no selfish team. You know what I mean? It's, whoever has the hot hand, that's who we're going to roll with, man. As Robinson picks up 8. And the Heisman Trophy winner is definitely he's the locomotive right now. They got this train going. Man, Ingram with a pick. He take the read option, and he goes for 18, bro. Let's continue to just run, and go back to Austin, Texas with another little National Championship Trophy. Bro, I wish we could have broke that one, but he just not quite. They will not let this dude just in the open field. Cause y'all seen from previous episodes, once he get in the open field, bro, it's a wrap. And right here, he picks up 8. As we slowly wind it down, bro, we definitely gonna party, man. Next episode, I can't wait for y'all to see it, man. Robinson up the goat, bro. Why did you cut? Just keep straight, bro. Just keep straight. All right, 2nd and 2. Now we gonna get in that end zone, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. We came in here just ready to dominate, ready to play, and they really trying to get something going, but it's a little too late. Right here, Xavier takes the read option. He goes for 9, bro. Let's go ahead and just convert these to the first down, bro, and get this game over with. Oh, let's go. Break him. Break him. Let's go. Let's go, man. Slowly but surely, he's heating up, bro. He's definitely heating up. And Robinson, definitely the player of the game, man. Definitely the player of the game. A Heisman Trophy winner. All right, 3rd and 6. Oh, we gone, man. We get the block. Oh, if you would have just sealed the block, get that block right there, that definitely would have been a lot more yardage. But the national champions, bro, the Texas Longhorns. Let's go, man. Like I said, I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. This is the end of season 1. Season 2 is definitely coming. I can't stress it enough. Please watch the video all the way through. And surprisingly, Xavier is a player of the game, bro. Like I said, please watch the video all the way through. It definitely will be definitely much appreciated. Spread the word to your friends, your grandma, anybody, man. But it's me, Create Games, C8. Until next time. going.